Welcome to your new job at the Nintendo Land Resort. I will be helping you settle down for your new position throughout this entire week. As you can see, the equipment here is in a fine state, therefore I believe you have fulfilled your duty as a night guard. Your tasks are fairly simple. Do not let anyone inside, not a single soul. There may be some unwanted guests here at night. For the monitor surroundings, you have cameras. Use the power, which is limited here, by the way. Sorry for the inconvenience. They're trying to conserve power for the night. You have a door at your disposal. You can close it, but it will consume power as well. And it heats up greatly over time, so don't use it nilly-willy. Use it only when necessary. The door won't keep you safe from everything. You may have to resort for some drastic measures. You can't load on a flow of steam, which also consumes power due to overheat. If someone does get too close, then use the steam. Quite simple, right? But be careful. There is a chance that the intruders may be more cunning, and thus they will hide before they try to harm you. Don't forget you have cameras. Use them to track down any sneaking threats. You will also have a better idea of what to use at any given moment. That should be all for today. You came prepared, so I believe you'll succeed. Don't forget the power, and good night. Thank you. enjoyed your first night? Splendid. Yeah, you might have some questions for me about that monitor to your left. My bad. I forgot to tell you about it. But you were the quite forgetful one yourself, weren't you? We'll cut to the chase, shall we? The power here is limited indeed, but you can refill it from the reservoir. Do yourself new, that is reserved for only for emergency cases. Now, about the radio. Yes, the cameras across the entire location are connected to a radio, allowing it to play its sounds in any spot where it's present. It will come in handy, since some of them may ignore the steam or even break through your door. There will only be one such intruder, I assume. Use the radio to keep that threat away, but keep in mind, the radio needs to be recharged from time to time, using that same monitor under your left. I also recommend not to stare at the cameras much. It may backfire, as someone might notice a working camera and head straight to you. Just don't look at such guests for long, or they will sneak in. Switching to a different camera should be simple enough. Well, I think you've handled the work well. Good night.
Thank you. That was a piece of cake for you, wasn't it? Well, starting tonight, things will get harder. I will not go into specific as to why this exact method is required to deal with her, but keep this in mind. If she's in camera... If she's there, use the ocarina. Play some music, and she'll leave. Although you need to play the correct note combination. The ocarina is very delicate, so any mistakes are prohibited. Use the cameras to find the correct combination and be quick. You don't have much time to find it and play correctly. Well, I think that's it. It's been a rough job, hasn't it? It's not easier now. I will chat some more with you, but time is running out. We'll talk tomorrow.
Thank you.
courageous and clever and sharp. But I've got bad news. This afternoon, a virus was found, a very bothersome one. You see, when you delete it, it comes right back. How? No clue. A virus may pester you by causing doors to malfunction or turning off your cameras. So whatever it appears, use the antivirus to monitor your left. You can use it at any moment until the virus gains full control. But keep in mind when it will return either way. I'm a man of my word, so let's talk. You worked back here in 2015, correct? You were familiar with the place, right? You helped with this investigation? That's why it's all familiar to you. It was familiar. Listen, you yourself see what goes on here. I don't know how much time remains, but be careful, okay? This is the last stretch. Good night.
Thank you.
check is in your hands. I consider this week you have been quite productive. Nevertheless, tonight you'll need to watch the third camera. Someone familiar will slowly approach the camera. And the moment it leaves, you'll need to shut the door as soon as you can. Sorry for being so rash. It's extremely crucial. It doesn't need to make any sounds. So you need to use the cameras to know whether it's coming or not.